Is it okay for your mate to look, like just looking, no touching another person? Does that make you jealous? 27% says yes, extremely jealous, eyes for only me. And 53% says, as long as you're not poking or getting poked, it's all good. All right, so here's how I feel. I don't have an issue with my husband looking at another woman. Absolutely. That is just a natural thing for a man to want to look at another woman. And so as long as you're looking and you're not touching, you keep your hand to yourself, I am fine. That I'm not a jealous person. And for example, right now, my hubby loves Sasha Banks. If you are a wrestling fanatic, you know who she is. She's absolutely beautiful. And you know, that's his celebrity crush. And I'm okay with that. He will never, ever, ever meet her. And I think even if he was to have an opportunity to meet her, it would not go any further than just being, you know, totally looking at her in awe and, oh my gosh, she's beautiful. So I, as far as just looking and not touching, I am not jealous at all. If you are in a relationship and your partner's so jealous of everything you do, like you can't look at somebody else, just looking, no touching, that to me is a huge red flag, and that is a warning indicator. Because if you are not free to just look, and like I said, no touch, definitely a little bit of possessiveness going on in that relationship. Not because I'm married means that my eyes are absolutely shut and sealed and I cannot admire another man. When I go out, there are just, I mean, you know, you're at the gym and, you know, going out for lunch and you're gonna see somebody who's absolutely physically fit and just good looking. And it's all right to look, just don't touch. It's really all right to look. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna share with you guys an old go down memory lane. I remember one time I was out with my husband and this lady was passing and she had on this tiny, tiny little dress and short skirt. And I just saw his eyes just looking in one direction. I did not see her at that point in time, but I watched his eye and I followed him with, you know, seeing what he's looking at. And there he was, lo and behold, watching this other lady. And, you know, it didn't bother me one bit. What that did for me was that it made me up my game. Not saying that you have to up your game in a relationship. I decided to take better care of my body physically, you know, make sure that I was working out and eating right. And I just wanted to make sure that I kept my hair done, you know, well, and I just looked visually appealing. Because sometimes, guys, a wandering eye could lead to some extra activities. In my opinion, I say it's okay to wander as long as you're not touching. But ladies out there, my tip for you is gonna be up your game. Make sure you're keeping it tight. Make sure you're keeping it right. Not just physically, but in the bedroom. You make sure it's nice and spicy, and just stop those wandering eyes whenever you can. So my folks who are at 53%, I am totally thumbs up at you all. I think it's okay. As long as you're not poking or getting poked, it's okay with me. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this new segment. And if you're new here, subscribe and turn on the notifications. And I will totally see you on my next video. Mwah! Ciao.